Requesting Surya sir to please speak.
Guys, my first respects and thanks to Laika Subhash Karan sir for making all this happen. Today, for us to be on stage here, it's all started there in London with the Maurat with Subhash Karan sir. Thank you, sir, for making our dream come true. KV sir, Prabhu sir, the entire team, I think we are indebted to Laika Subhash Karan sir and also NV Prasad sir for making a grand release happening here September 20th for Bandobast. This mutual admiration, I just got to know about what they did with Spider. It is amazing to know both your associations, sir. And Suresh Babu, sir, a lot of respect for spending time with us here today, this evening. It means a lot, sir, to allocate time and come and spend time with us on here on stage. Shivakumar, sir, and Gautam, very sweet of you to say that. Yes, Kaka Kaka is also my evergreen favorite film. And Suma Garu.
Surya Garu.
3,000 times I respect you. Every function you are there, you always give time for us. Shreyas, thank you so much again for making this event very, very lively, very energetic. All the dancers from the Lotus. And my brothers and sisters, love you 3,000 times. I don't want to borrow or steal the line, but this kick is different. This high is different. This sound, this love which you give me, I know it is a working day. In spite of a working day, you all come here, you try to get the passes, make sure you are part of this event, part of the celebration, and you keep giving this unconditional love wherever the function happens. It definitely means a lot. You all have your own duties, your work, your pressures, your stress in life, but still you make this evening very, very lively for all of us. I know sir's been telling about all the claps, all the cheers, all the love you've been pouring for all the songs and all the trailers. I'm convinced this film will be a proper entertainer for you. This Bandobast film on September 20th will definitely be a complete entertainer for you. I think thanks to KV Anand sir's research work, sir is from a journalist background like how everybody's here. He always depends on real, true life incidences. So this film is again based on a lot of true life incidences. This is very new to me. This character, what I play, is again entirely a very new experience for me. I really wish we make at least 10%, 15% justice to all the unsung heroes. We all have duties. We all do our hard work and we get paid. But a lot of unsung heroes who stand in the line of fire for our country, for being, they very proudly take up that responsibility. It is in the line of fire, they go and stand every day. It was such an experience meeting them in person. Decorated officers who do so much, but they never come on stage. They never come in front of media. They never, they don't have that urge for recognition, but they keep doing their responsibilities and they do huge things which sometimes we can't even imagine of. So I hope in this film we bring them to light and we get to show people what they are made of, what they do. I also play a part of an SPG character. SPG is Special Protection Group. In that, if it's a leader, if it's a prime minister or chief minister, the first circle which gives them security, they become human shield. They almost, even if it's a bullet which is fired, they don't duck or they don't run away. They go and show their chest. They stand in front. So it takes a lot of courage, a lot of training, a lot of sacrifice to do that. They come from homes like us, but their work, the way they sacrifice their life, their duty and their responsibilities are very, very different. So I would want to pay respect for all those wonderful officers whom I've met. And this film is somewhere saying thanks to what they've been doing. We can't say that in words, but it's somewhere we would like to respect what they're doing. We would, in our day-to-day life, I would want you all to remember what kind of work they do, because they have advised us. We have taken a lot of advice from them. I've spent 2-3 days with them. It is a very, very different world they live. And I think we have to somewhere have that in our mind. I'm not able to take their names. They didn't want to reveal their names, but thanks to all those officers who have supported us. So this film will be not a cinematic experience, but will take you to a new environment which you might not have seen in movies. It will be something about a prime minister's office, something about defense, security, agriculture. So lot of layers are there in this film. What if somebody like that becomes a rebel, becomes maybe knowing, in spite of knowing all that, becomes a rogue? Why he becomes a rogue and what he is capable of doing when he becomes a rogue? So this film has lot of stories inside. It's just not me, but Mohanlal sir, Arya, Bommen Irani sir, Kani sir, Prem, Kiran. So that many stories, Saisha. Every time Saisha is just not coming to do certain another scene with me, but she also changes the storyline. So it is, I think, all-round entertainer. That's what I think KV sir always promises. It will be an all-round entertainer whenever he does a film. For me, it was very special to work with Mohanlal sir. Third film with KV Anand sir, but Mohanlal sir was an amazing experience what KV sir gave me, to see a legend in front of us, to talk, to act, to grab the screen, to know like an authority to come and stand. It was a very, very different experience for all of us. My dear friend Arya, how he came quietly. I thought we all were doing our work, but he quietly came. He swept her off her feet and he took her and, in the last day of shoot, I get a wedding invitation from him. They both. So, like that, in this film too, his character, I really admired what Arya has done in this film. Professionally, he's fantastic in this film. Apart from that, I would say, personally, you don't have to be a sportsman. You don't have to be an athlete to be fit, physically fit. Fitness can be a part of your lifestyle in any profession. He's just done 1,200 kilometers cycling in 82 hours. So I learned fitness from Arya. So any profession you are in, you can challenge yourself and you can keep fit. He's... That bug has bit me. I'm also a little into cycling now because of Arya. So again, this film has again got this magical crew and cast. And thanks to N.V. Prasad Garu for all the publicity and the wide release here. I'm hoping 20th September will be a celebration here and there with all your love and all your blessing. Thank you so much again. Please do make Bandobast very, very special for all of us. Make it a wonderful memory for all of us. Thank you for the love and support. Thank you.